morning, everyone. My name is Elys Edward G. Caranza from U.S. Travel Agency. So now we are at the Venezuela People's Park, the first park here in Camanava area. So let's start our tour. So this is the water fountain of Venezuela People's Park. So in evening, this fountain will glow. And it has a light in the dark.
What time did they start opening the lights there, the fountain?
7:30 p.m. is the exact time to open the lights here. Let's move on to our next attraction. This is the Aerocycle Park of Venezuela People's Park. People meet here and people will have picnics and meeting and other company for them.
Can people sleep here?
Yes, you can sleep here, but there's a rules that if you are under 18, then the officers of this People's Park will tell you that you are allowed to be here in the exact of 10 p.m. only. And that's it. You can eat here and you can do your projects and have your business, and if you have time, you can have a date with your family, relatives, even your girlfriend or girlfriend. Some concerts and events were held here, and also the mayor have a big announcement. He will visit this stadium and held this event for the community and for the people.
Is this park open 24 hours?
Yes, it is open 24 hours.
What show did they usually held here?
I only know the three events that the Elys are health center sometimes, and concerts, and elections. We usually use this for the campaign.